Hello everybody, Destroyer here. Welcome back to Third Age Total War, the Divine Conquer submod version 1.2. And this is, of course, part 17 of the Dol Amroth campaign. And we continue on to hopefully a glorious day where Umbar falls. My plan is to defeat Umbar. So we're gonna load the ships, we're gonna take all our best men, and we are gonna take the city of Umbar and claim the ring as well. So that's my plan for today. Looking forward to doing that. We are going to lead the charge with... I mean, I was going to take Adrahil. But I think... I don't know. I think Adrahil would be better for a city battle to take it. I could take Imrahil. One of them's going to have to lead the charge, of course. I think you can only have... What? 8... Ancillaries? Are these ancillaries? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He's already got 8, right? Okay, so we'd have to find somebody who doesn't. Like, he could take it. I mean, Mispin could prove his worth, but I'd prefer that we had Imrahil do it, if he can do it. Key of the city, doctor. Yeah, Imrahil will do it. Alright. So we're going to build a second force, and we're going to reinforce this army here. And we're going to send two armies at Umbar. And I'm hoping we don't need to defend our borders right now, so that's the plan. Let us set up camp. We have a ship. Actually, we have two ships. Nice. Of course, we have the elves coming down with not much, apparently, but they're, you know, some elves are better than no elves. So that's good. We also have Gobel Tolfalos, which is nice, I guess. It's not really nice. It makes a little bit, I guess. One more turn, this great road is done. Beautiful. Okay, so Adrahil will stay here. Actually, no, Adrahil, stay in Dol Amroth. I just feel it's better for him to stay there for some reason. Okay, and we'll make a force. Oh shit, there's another ship here. Okay, so we have a solid army of ships. A fleet, as they call it, of course. But yeah, I don't know if we have quite enough men here. We don't seem to. Captain of Gondor. So you will lead the army. I think we'll take Mistin as well. Since this is a city battle, I don't want to take too many cav, as you might expect. Yes. But we will have, well, the thing is we will have some battles outside of the city, so maybe a couple things of cav is not a bad idea. We'll definitely take some squires with us. So we're going to prepare and we're going to assault. I'll take the other squires. I'll take, Condor Militia, Mirthin Guardsmen. I don't want to take any coastal wardens if possible. They're not particularly great, are they? I mean, they do in a pinch. Oh, I got like 3 battalions of Imrothian pike. Oh, there's 2. Okay. Still, not bad. Let's take those. 4 units I'll leave there. For now, at least. City of Ethelon is nothing in it. Ah, okay. Will you go there? Should we keep it safe? Keep it secret? And you head for Thrast. We could take this general with us as well. Oh geez, we got a nice retinue building actually. Oh, fiefdom units. Maybe I'll just wait for that. I'm sure we can wait. How wounded is this army? I guess. It's not actually really depleted or anything. I could land and just fight off whatever is there, or that could be suicide. Do I have enough? Oh boy, I don't know. I gotta make this decision though, I gotta make the call. Do I land now and attack something? You are weaker. I think we'll end up getting hit by 2 armies though. Wasn't there an army over here somewhere? There's one there. If we land here. Yes, sir. Full sail. Okay, at least the bigger army won't be able to attack me. Keep the ships near. We'll see what we can do while we wait. Alright, elves. We want trade rights. You hold us at ransom. Oh, nonsense. We can trade map information? Yeah? This seems quite reasonable. Nice. Alliance? Something else you wish to propose there. This proposal is a little we hope for more fruitful. I think I had a quest for that, so hopefully I'll get some money or something. Or some units. Units would be good. A couple of battalions of our best unit would be nice. I doubt that's gonna happen. It's usually what you get for taking a city or something, isn't it? So we've reached Lothlorien. Wonderful. Let's go return to Dol Guldur. Imladris has been reached. Cool. As we return to Mordor, Cairn is under attack. New mission to blockade the port of Umbar. That I can do, actually. To Fort Spearman. Oh. Oh, yay. Thanks. Oh, well. I guess we can send these up here. They're free. Why not, right? Alright. I don't know if I particularly. I think their unit card needs a bit of work. Looks like it's outlined in white, like it was cut out of something. Still looks alright though. Alright. They will do nicely. Okay, so 39 of those is not much, is it? I think it's all I have though. Can I retrain them maybe? Probably not. Probably not for decades. 24 turns till those are able to train again. Okay. I'll keep them in the city for a second. I'll move them around when I'm ready. Get in the city. Won't worry too much about free upkeep right now because, well, I'm mobilizing armies, so I'm not too worried. Can you not tell friend from I don't want to keep my army on the ship either, of course, because that could end poorly for me. Alright, well, we do have to act fast, I feel. Why can't you see? I think the more Umbar armies we kill off, the better off we'll be when we land with a powerful force. So let's start cleaning house. It might take a couple episodes to actually take Umbar, but that's alright. I'm here to do that. So I got time. Although I don't particularly want to go over 30 minutes if possible, but you know, if it stretches over a little bit, that's alright. I'm assuming that's a picture of Rochelle. Very cold and treacherous place in Middle-earth. Okay, we should be able to stomp this army to the ground, no probs. These guys actually have a lot of Haven Guard. And a couple battalions. Four battalions back of Cav, which is pretty nice. Alright. That'll do. Actually, before I do that, I should really group my armies. I don't know why I don't. It makes things easier to see what you're doing here. That's what I figured. Okay. Let's take all these off of skirmish. Those don't skirmish. Those don't skirmish. Just archer skirmish, I think. And no one's using fire arrows, yes? Good. Start battle. We attack them, so they're gonna move. Which is okay. We're probably gonna have to move to engage. Where are they going? Alright, you there. Group 1 will follow. Not there. I think more long lines of. Can't quite get it right. There we go. Not going too far, so we should be able to get right in front of them and rain hell upon them, which is good. You guys group up as well. But we don't want to move them in formation because then they just don't break formation when I charge, and it's really annoying. For some reason, I scroll in and out again. Quickly. That's good. Ah, nice. I got some Belagir archers. Be good to get them out of the way. Corsair pikes. They always have Corsair pikes. If there's one thing Corsairs seem to have in abundance, it's pikemen. Alright, let's charge you with those. And you guys line up behind the enemy. Oh, yeah. Brutal. Gotta love a good charge from a Knight of Dol Amroth. Pull out. Alright, you guys run if you would. Get into position. Let's fast forward a bit until my army is in position. I think it'll be okay, yeah? Probably gonna shot. Alright, let me slow this down a bit. Ooh, that's definitely painful. Very good. All our archers just do their thing while we charge the cav for now, I think.
we continue like this,
right, pull them out. I think we're just gonna smash them with Cav. I'm gonna do this at times two as well, so we can get more done in this episode. Ah, when I move multiple battalions, this is what happens. Alright, you guys go for this. I guess we can pick those off for real quick. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, shit. Pikes. Of course they are. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out! Don't die there.
Like this, we will smash the enemy.
Oof, that could have been bad. From a distance, couldn't really tell with their sprite what they were. Okay. Just three there. Move. That works. Okay, let's avoid the pikes. Let's actually take these out of the battle for a moment. Alright, you run. Let's get involved. These are pikes. Okay. Where's the Haven Guard? Right there. You might be able to just rout them by charging them. Like so. Alright, they're gonna move legions of pikes that way. We're gonna ignore them. Actually, let's go this way. Please don't make that sound. I don't want to charge you into pikes. Not this time. Not this day! I need as many men alive, turns out. I mean, I just said I want to charge pikes, but I know what I'm doing in this scenario, I hope. Alright, you charge those. You charge those. And we should just have good routing going on now. There we go, there we go. Dol Amroth and Gondor. No, please. No, please. Pull out. Oh my god, they drop like flies to those pikes. Alright, grab some of them. Let's continue you out of there. Actually, we got a lot of guys to run down. We don't want any of these getting away, do we? No, sir. No, sir. Okay. You charge those. Gondor Militia. Where's the Haven Guard? Oh, they're still killing these Corsair Archers. I think they'll be better off over here. You guys can go for these. Okay, I was routing things down and not. Let me just pause it real quick. Okay, there's 41 of those. Actually, you take the 41. Zoom in a bit. You take those. You take those. These are probably all the same, but that's fine. We should be done before you know it. Ah, a decent amount of these are getting get away. Matters not. Alright, they're dead. Good, good. See if you can get any. Come on! Go! Ah, just missed them. That's fine. Alright, we'll clean that up then. We get over here. There's a single guy. I think that's a problem. A few pikes here. Take you this way. Oh, definitely want to get that. Come on. Just chill out real quick. Come on, come on, come on. That's a good chunk of them. I hope we grab some. Oh yeah, we got it. Enough to make them no longer a battalion, that's good. And here, this should be the last of them, I think. I'd call that success. Now we just need to do this with the rest of their armies and we'll be fine.
This is a clear victory.
130 lost, 1600 lost. Oh god. Yep, we outclassed them a bit when played properly. Squires did the best. 273. Very nice. There's a cool picture of a Balrog. I like it. I like it a lot. There's a lot of pictures of Balrogs, especially in my files. I found a lot of pictures of, especially Gandalf versus the Balrog. I was like, that's cool. I'll put it in. As long as it's a different one, I don't mind. Okay, well that's one army. I don't know where the big army went. I'm assuming it went this way somewhere. Where would they go? Did they go to reclaim one of their cities? Maybe they went back to here. Ardemir. We might be able to take the city. I said that before, didn't I? I don't want to overextend. Not too soon. Alright, what do we got? These are... It's the same turn. Right. Okay. Well, like I said, I don't want to overextend. We're going to wait here by the coast so we can flee if we need. And we're going to wait for the army to build, and we'll send it out. And we will crush Umbar. Should be able to do that in this episode. Seems pretty reasonable. Although we do have to wait for the ships to get down there. I should also be watching my eastern coast. I haven't been. Also, I'll probably need to move my diplomat so he doesn't get bribed. Because that happens, as we all know. Mount Orcs scatter. Oh. See mountains get killed? Interesting. I don't know if they're dead. Well, they might be dead.
Your orders.
See if we can pass here. Yes. Cool. Actually, who's... It was Dol Guldur, wasn't it?
Question. Stopping
we'll
here.
Talk to Dol Guldur next
I
turn.
Shall continue tomorrow.
We're turn 60. We're close to the barracks event. Very close. Okay, that's good. Good and bad, I guess. That does mean our enemies get better troops as well, but... Small price to pay for what we get to bring. Alright, to Mithras with you. I'll just stand outside, whatever. I think we have enough. So let's see what we truly have here. If we can retrain anything, that'd be good. Maybe we should wait for the retraining. Probably. How are we doing on money? Not very good. That's to be expected, considering I have two, basically, armies. We're gonna go negative as soon as I get out. The big stack has returned. No! She didn't die. That was close. Real close. Oh, shite. Okay. They got two full banner stacks.
Was that your best shot?
I think if we could take them one at a time, we might be okay. They got some good customers chosen? Oh, those are cool. Oh, hell. Okay. Let's just wait here in Linden's backyard for a minute. Maybe we just sit on the ship for a minute. They won't think we're a threat. Okay, I need to figure out what I need to bring here. This. I mean, Gondor Militia is not particularly great, but... If we have a lot of Amrothian pikemen and archers, I think we'd do well, but... I don't know. Doesn't seem like a ton. I got a good amount, though. I have more than I've had before. I just don't have any archers. Which kind of sucks. Like, 14 of them, not going to be too useful. I don't particularly want to bring Coastal Wardens. That leaves... Well, it leaves none, doesn't it? I was training somewhere... Someone... At some point, right? Okay, next turn we'll have two Rangers. We can pick those up. Or one Ranger, one Archer. I guess that'll have to do for now. Unless the city... How are we doing over here? Doesn't seem anyone's attacking, thank goodness. We're getting a bunch of buildings built as well, which feels good, man. Alright, well, as far as rangers go and archers, don't have much to choose from.
Your will, my lord.
Oh, we got Black Reveal archers as well. Okay. And I sent some coastal wardens, apparently. I don't think I meant to do that, but that's fine. We'll leave the Haven Guard. There's not a ton of them left. I'll just retrain them when I get the chance, I suppose. Alright, we're going to load the ship. And then we'll be ready to go next turn with the addition of the archers. Right, I'm going to bring all these. Oh, there was one battalion of archers. I didn't see those. Perfect. Should we bring Mistfin? Mistfin's an archer. What am I saying? Alright, what does that leave us? Two archers and three spaces. Alright, what do we want? This. Those are pikes. Ah! Killing me. Alright, those pikes are definitely coming with us. Who are we leaving? We could leave some spearmen, I suppose. Or Gondor Militia. Sleep Gondor Militia. Okay, you can stay in here for now. What I got in here? Send some cav up there. Can chill out there for now. That'd be nice. Okay. This is full. I suppose you can go to the front. I'm not going to disband the Coastal Wardens. I don't see a reason to do that. Alright, we'll come back for them. I'll pick these guys up from Dol Amroth. And then I'll move back and get them. And then we'll head off. Okay. Trade increases for Failthor? I'm sure you say that. Failthor. I'll just call it Failthor. Not as good as the real Thor. Sure. No. Alright, so another intern's in order, I think. At least they're quick. I used to cringe at the thought of ending turns. Now I don't mind so much. Thank goodness that fixed itself. By fucking around with things. Alright. Boy. Also, they get defenders. I gotta keep in mind. Oh shit, I was gonna break a siege weapon. So I didn't have to wait for the siege time. I don't think I have time now. I could swear I was bringing a ballista, but... I mean, a ballista probably wouldn't even be good enough. I need a catapult, don't I? Catapult maker. You know, a catapult maker near the front lines would be a lot more useful than back here, but... such is the way of things. I guess if you have boats, it's not a horrible situation. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go negative. That's to be expected. Actually, we're gonna go horribly negative. But everybody's out. That's gonna be giving me a monetary loss, I suppose, so... Oh wait, good free upkeep here as well for a couple things. Okay, onto the ship with you. Alright, ship this way. Pick up these. That's an army. Yeah. All right, reinforce your brethren, the southern coast. I hope Linden still has these cities. I think they shipped some units to there. I think that's where that ship was going. Fascinating. Alright. Fort Archers. Actually, you. You can just get free upkeep in Dol Amroth for now. These I probably should have took with me. I regret not doing so. Let's see. 210. Fort Archers actually cost more. Maybe it's because they're leveled up a bit. Potentially. How does our Archer Militia cost less than Coastal Wardens? I guess Coastal Wardens aren't bad. I'm in the mindset that they're just terrible, but they're actually not. But these are 320. That's a big difference there, at least. We do have another fort here we could use. Let's send the Fort Archers to that fort. And then these ones can stay on this fort. Because I don't really care if I kill off the Fort Archers. How good are they? 2 missile attack. Plus, I just don't like how they look, particularly. Not too bothered if they die. Is there something I can do for you? Trade rights, yeah? Just loving it. Map revision. Demanding. I'll do it anyway. Alright, never mind. I don't particularly need your map information anyway. At least not until I come and ravage you. Which may or may not ever happen. I don't know. We do need to get to Umbar and take the ring, though, before it disappears. I can tell you that much for free. Which... So, yeah, I need to get there quick. I don't know how long a ring stays in a town. I can't imagine too long, but... I can't imagine it disappears too quickly, either. Because it could appear anywhere, you know? See, like, it's not circle. It's not showing me the ring anymore. Is it not there? If only I knew. Okay. Well, we better hope it is. If it's not, it's not the end of the world. If we don't get the ring. I mean, I'm not in any... not in any hurry to throw the ring into my doom or anything. I wish I had some towers over there. which means I wish I had some money. I don't have some money. I think I have free upkeep on everything I can possibly have free upkeep on, except for these guys. Right, you head to the front. And you head to the front.
Yes.
We get hit with a little bit of unnecessary upkeep. That's fine. Adrahil can never be free, as far as I know. And these two archers really don't even need to be here, do they? It's a decent army. Especially if they get defenders. I just need more free upkeep here, quite frankly. Which I can do, I think. If I get the town up in level. It's a large town already. Or maybe you have to be able to build the units. No, they can build them. I just don't have enough archery. Enough stuff. I know what I mean. Those. Okay. Should we land again? I mean, I did not mean to put the spy in there. Actually, if there's a spy in there, there's a chance the town walls might just be opened. But what if they don't? Ooh. I'm not gonna land yet until we could land and take this fort.
Set sail, Captain of Gondor. To address me.
Oh god, we landed next to a full stack of Umbar troops, and I. Oh my god, do I? Oh no, they're so strong though. I think if we do, we let him attack us. I can't decide. No, we wait. Don't be hasty. They're right there. Endure. Alright, we gotta get there before the barracks events. I mean, they won't get upgraded troops right away, right? I think they have to be able to build it. I've still got like five turns until that happens. Until the barracks event. So we should be okay. And we're not gonna get the Siege of Umbar in this video. Ugh. Damn it. Well, we will get it in the next one for sure. Unless I'm close enough to the point where I could go a little longer and get it done. We'll see. We'll see. I think we're going to have to fight our way there. So we'll land here. Alright. Yeah, 2-on-1. I like those odds.
Right,
make sure you're in position here, if you would. He's gonna move, I'm sure. He's not gonna move. Okay, well here's the problem. I don't want my army in control by the AI. But if I don't, then I won't get any reinforcements. And then my numerical advantage is gone. What does he have? Crap. Crap on crap. He's got Belar gear stuff, which is not crap. They're not terrible. The Naru guys are insanely strong at this point in the game. Good melee and range. 7 attack, holy shit. Yep, it's a strong force, but this is probably their strongest force. You know what? I think the AI is going to have to take control of one of the armies. Oh, that feels bad. Alright, we'll do this battle, at least. Okay. Oh god. If he throws my guys away, I'm probably gonna lose the general of that army. Oops. So that won't be good, because, well, general's cav, he'll probably just throw his cav into some pikes or something. If the AI ruins my siege of Umbar, I'm gonna be upset. But then again, I asked for this, didn't I? We're just gonna have to push them quickly before they have a chance to really hit my AI ally. That's my plan. Alright. Cav-wise, we have 4 battalions. One of them, Pinnith Gellin, which is pretty good. Let's have a look at the stats of Pinnith Gellin. And their nice green coat of arms. They have a charge bonus of 10, attack of 7, 15, as opposed to our squires. Charge bonus of 7, attack of 4, and total defense 15. So they're quite better than our squires are. So that's cool. Thank you, Gondor, for your contribution of sweet, sweet troops. Alright, missiles are in place. Turn off that. We don't have any javelins. That's nice. Alright, so I didn't group them. Group. Okay. There should be no problem if we do this properly. Okay, he's gonna come from behind them. He's coming to me. This is actually good. If he comes to attack this army, we can hold nicely. Ungroup. Let's reposition a bit more stretched quickly. And then group. Hold defensive for now. Okay, let's see what we can get. Archers. That's not bad. Go for those. Lances. I'm sure charging those will be alright. You can join them. You can go. Harajum archers, go over here. We'll hit those momentarily. Alright, the Pentathgallon should be able to deal with Harajum lancers. Southron lancers, rather. Without too much trouble. Never know, royal archers. Probably be best to run down. Those look amazing, though, don't they? I love the black and red color and zombo they got. It's pretty cool.
The battle is very much in our favor.
I hope victory they're doing well. They probably didn't hit very well. Let's go out for another charge. You were gonna hit something. Something being those. I think they went around this rock or something. Actually, you know what? Help with this. Sooner we can clear up their cav, sooner we don't have to worry about it. Screw it, charge those in. Charge something. Okay, solid. What's this? Oh, shit, we're by the AI, aren't we? Oh, they came from behind us! Interesting. Okay. What's this? Corsair Raiders. I don't know what he's scared of. A few Corsair Raiders, are they? Are these guys stuck? It might be. I would like it if you would pull out a bit. Alright, you go this way. Hit those Corsair archers nicely. We'll pull you out as well. Alright, their cav is down to 8. It's nothing to worry about now. Alright, we got many legions. Attack them. Our secondary army can absorb most of this damage, I guess. Should be alright. Let's march these forward. March these forward. We'll surround the Belargir footmen and crush them in between pikes. I think that'll go well. Alright, move that way. There you go. Maybe they'll get them right out in quick. You should be okay. Ugh, so much going on. I got 3 battalions of cav ready to do their duty. Those are mine. Okay. You charge these. You two with me. You charge the Harajums. You charge. Let's charge the Pentathgallon at the Naruno Royal Archers. See if we can hit. I suppose you can help with this. Was that a charge? I guess so. It was effective, but it was really slow looking. Alright, we're gonna try and flank around these guys. These guys need to go. The Household Guard. Yeah, not yet, I guess. Go for those first. That's gonna brutalize them, I'd imagine. Alright, you need to get out. Well done, well done. I think we're okay. Let's have a look at here. These are not meant to be in a defensive formation. Let's help him out here. Just surging forth and attacking the flanks. So you guys can go attack those if you like. Attack! Alright. Let her rip. Alright, alright. Back to here. They're doing okay. you need to charge these, which seem to be losing. Nicely. What is this? They're moving. Okay, I thought they were routing. Alright, these guys routing definitely need to be ran down. That's your job. Kenneth Gillen, where are you at? Charge those. Perfect. Right, these will die. Knights of the Silver Swan will prevail. Those aren't even mine. I guess I made the right decision giving the AI control. We just have so many guys. What can Umbar do against such reckless hate? The answer is nothing. Alright, you're gonna run those down. Good, good. You are fighting Corsair Raiders. Fine with me. Where did he go? Oh, way over here. Alright. I could have sworn I just saw them charge. Oh, they're those. I'm not sure what they're doing, but do that. And they're getting flanked by pikes. Ah, beautiful. Soon they'll be out of troops. Let's get these out of there. Forget about them. They will get shredded by these, I think, in melee. Just be a little bit careful. Don't run my archers into melee, please! What are you doing, AI? You're so dumb. Alright. Well, shit. Leave it to the AI, just fuck your... I suppose... These can go help with that. Looks like all of our cav. We need to get rid of these Royal Archers ASAP. Actually, you. Finish him off. They're damn close. Where are you going? Of course, there's savages. Okay, that's fine. Anyone routing we need to worry about? I don't think so. Actually, yes, there is. Them down. Alright, let's speed it up a bit. Roger Archers. Is he done? He is done. Ah, oh, they've routed. Get the Royal Archers. If we can get rid of all their elite units, we'll be set. They're probably about to mass route. Excellent, excellent. Alright, surge forth. Leave none alive. Do what you must. But like your archers are still there. So be it. I thought I told somebody to come get these. Well, I don't think he's gonna make it, to be honest. It's alright, just a couple of savages. Don't need them anyway. These, on the other hand, would be nice if we could actually all grab these up. Did they stop the fight? They very well might have. Alright, let's charge those. Get those stopped running. We can charge those for now. Should finish them. There we go. It did indeed. Alright, they've routed. Excellent. Charge those. You can go for them, you can go for those. Excellent. Our ally is using fire arrows. Near our troops as well. Unless those are not our ally. Which is highly... Well, I don't know. I don't see any enemies. Ah, there's a single... The general's still alive! For God's sakes! Are you serious right now? Alright. Well, better kill him. It should probably be better to not do that. Emrahil can go take him out with one swift charge. Ah, stop shooting my men. Stupid AI. Well, they're still running guys down somehow. Trying to, at least. God, why is the AI so bad at running things down? Like, it hurts my soul how bad they are at running things down. Right, there's very few units left here to run down, so we're not going to worry about it. except for those. I am gonna worry about those. Go! You! Kill him! Their general is just a boss. Kill him! Oh, God, imagine if he killed Imrahil. I would be devastated. Oh, I'm hoping. Okay. They didn't lose because their general just would not die. 3,000 men! Holy crap. We did well, I think. Our AI guy got 122 with some Haven Guard. Good. We, on the other hand, got 262 Thillian Rangers. Nope, that's not the best. 299 with Nimrodil Rangers. That's Mistvin, definitely. 228 with Imrahil. 222 with some Squires. Pretty good. That's one of their full strong stacks down. We still got plenty of troops left. We got this. Umbar will fall. I'm afraid next time, though. Still. I'm about to record next time. Right after this, so. Won't be like a second for me. Will be a few days for you guys. Oh, God. Just don't crash. That's all I ask. Excellent. Alright, we have done it. We've crushed their army. That's what I was trying to do. Alright, so I could go to the fort, but then one army gets stuck in the fort. Let's keep them together as far as you can. Alright, so what do we got left here? Lots of troops. He's still got a fair amount for what he had before. So that's good. And we still got two fleets. Oh yeah, we need to blockade their port, don't we? Alright, one ship on its way. One fleet, rather. I'm going to leave one fleet here. I'm going to go explore this fleet real quick, just to make sure that the elves still control this land. Still don't have any garrisons. To be expected. Right, we'll leave their ship parked there. Umbar is very weakly defended. There's probably just one more big scary stack out there, and we can take it if that's any consultation. We just did it, so we should be fine. What's in here? Let's go four. Oh, that will have four as well. You're supposed to go here, weren't you? There we go. Alright, well there you go. I got it in this video and went a bit over. So that has been part 17 of the Dol Amroth campaign. Thank you all for watching. Hope it was enjoyable, and I'll see you guys next time. Yeah.